His name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer. An unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn. If only she were not a deadly beast, a Striga. The traitor responsible for the curse became the bait. Though gravely wounded, the Witcher lifted the curse and gained fame. The world changed with the coming of the Great War, the time of the sword and axe, the time of disdain. Geralt of Rivia disappeared, all but forgotten. But that's another story. The Northern Kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged, the death toll unknown. A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering, what had happened to the Witchers? The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin. The year 1270, 5 years after the Great War.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends. Though you look like you just left your grave.
I remember nothing.
We'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen. Leo, get Triss.
Your time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
Wrong! You missed the parry!
I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always!
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
Mm-hmm. I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. I can't explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we...
I need to think.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
Ha! It worked!
Not bad. Take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
Wait for the rest. He's alone. The professor promised 50 orans for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
I'm shutting the gates. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms. How do you feel?
Fine.
Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate!
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
They're coming up here. Get ready!
There's more! They're entering the upper courtyard!
The one in glasses is the professor, murder for hire. I sense magic. There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
The professor is wanted in Redania, Temeria, and Kedwin. A real maggot. I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming.
The frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bell's in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, you'll help me stop the frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard. When we're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Bleed them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits. The one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
Hurry, Geralt! We can't hold for much longer!
Through here. Follow me. Back to Savola.
It's a miracle you're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons.
No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts?
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss.
Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this.
We'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
Beware of the professor. I've heard he's a professional. Ended 17 lives.
All right.
Sorry. I know you've fought bandits and mages before. Remember your potions.
Get it done quickly, and you may be back in time for the Frightener.
Will do. What did Vesemir mean about me and sorcerers?
You killed a few in your time. Sorceresses are a separate matter. You have a weakness for them, and it's mutual. Marigold cried when she told us of your disappearance. She's not all bad, though too smart for her own good sometimes. We'll talk when things calm down. Drink your Thunderbolt potion, and explore the keep.
What should I expect from the mage?
Hard to say. I know neither him nor his specialty, and I don't like the situation.
Meaning?
Someone powerful, capably disguised, helped Savola. Without that, I would have conquered his defenses in the lower courtyard.
Could it have been the mage we saw?
Unlikely. Geralt, please, don't challenge him.
We'll see. So what do these potions do?
Thunderbolt is a combat potion. Your body will tense up, adrenaline will course.
Any side effects?
Makes it tough to focus on defense. And a hangover. Swallow is a healing potion.
Thanks.
Triss, tend to the mage, please. My medallion's going wild.
I'll stop Savola. The mantis is your job.
We'll handle it. Any idea who the second mage is?
Savola tried contacting him telepathically, but I cut him off.
Did he call for help?
I don't know. I blocked him, though he tried to scramble the link. Not an easy feat.
The other mage. Maybe he's the boss.
Ready, Geralt?
Mm-hmm. Is this your first real fight?
No, but I've never killed a man.
Stay close.
I've heard all of Dandelion's ballads about you. Lambert tells me I'll never be as fast as a real Witcher. But I managed to hit him during training today.
You beat Lambert?
Yeah, we were fencing on the floor pegs when that strange storm came. Lambert looked away, I did a pirouette, hit him right in the gut. He didn't fall, and then he beat me.
You'll make a good swordsman yet.
I know. Every time Lambert beats me, he says I have potential. These stairs lead to the lab.
Follow me.
The energy you annexed from the Circle of Elements is enough to stop the witches?
You tremble, yet you complain Savola would have them all, leaving none for you. Did the sight of a single witcher, White Wolf himself, instill fear?
The aforementioned, considered dead, I might add, is a known killer. I'll gladly challenge him.
Leo, stand back. Come on, Professor.
Time is essential. I wield the power of the Circle of Elements. They are no threat. Back to work. I want the mutagens ready for teleportation in 15 minutes. Our witches shan't trouble us.
We're cut off. The stairs are blocked.
The magic barrier looks solid. We need Triss.
They're robbing us. Geralt, clear the passage upstairs. Use a sign.
A sign?
The Ard. I can't do it since I broke my fingers training along the gauntlet. Cast the Ard at the debris.
I don't remember the signs.
Let's go to the Circle of Elements, a source of the power. You need to try and learn the Ard.
All right.
Success?
We'll see in a minute.
I knew it would work.
Let's get back before Lambert kills the Frightener himself.
What did you learn?
The bandits are in the lab, searching for something. The mage used the Circle of Elements to create a magic barrier.
The plague! You're all children. Why didn't you mention the Circle?
Triss, child. It didn't seem important.
If the mage aligned with the Circle, he can create a stable portal through which he'll travel to anywhere on the continent, taking your equipment with him.
All right, we made a mistake. But you said the mage was harmless.
I said I didn't know him. I think we should protect the lab above all.
Don't panic, Marigold. We know you'd like to see our witch's secrets.
Vesemir, if that idiot doesn't shut it, I'll...
Enough! Lambert, stop baiting Triss. Show her some respect. Triss, if we go to the lab, they'll have us surrounded. We know tactics.
Maybe we should split up.
Geralt's right. We need to protect the lab and kill the Frightener. Who goes where?
Only I can break the barrier. I'm going inside.
Vesemir?
I'll stay and handle the Frightener and Savola. What about you, Geralt? We may both need your help.
The lab is important. I'm going with Triss.
Me too.
It's decided then. Eskel and Lambert will stay with me.
Savola just cast a spell. Something's happening.
The ground is shaking. Feel it?
They're breaking through.
Watch out!
Quickly! Defend the laboratory! This could be a hard fight, Geralt. Take this potion. Witchers call it the Tawny Owl.
It restores endurance. Very useful when fighting mages.
Thanks. Let's go.
You'll go no further, White One. I'll summon a powerful demon that will tear you apart.
A bluff. He's exhausted from teleportation. Magic lights is about all he can muster.
Go. We'll deal with him and join you at the barrier.
Underestimating an opponent. Now the energy of my people will make me stronger.
Are you hurt? Did he get you?
Nah. But if those were magic lights, I'd hate to face a truly powerful sorcerer.
I wanted to help, but I couldn't break through that strange circle.
Savola's eating dirt. That's what matters.
We need to help Triss.
Let's go.
They're ransacking the laboratory. The other mage is... I underestimated him. Hurry.
I found it. We have what we came for. Professor, deal with those witches.
I hear witches can parry bolts in flight.
Leo, stop!
Ah! Another fairy tale.
What happened?
Smashed ribs, punctured lung. He's dying.
He needs White Rufford's decoction. Hang on, Leo. It was here. I can't find it.
Vesemir. Leo is dead.
How did this happen?
He attacked the professor. I was late.
It's not your fault, Geralt. We're all to blame. Triss barely made it fighting for us. These are bad times for witchers, and something tells me they'll only get worse.
Is it safe up top?
Relatively. Some stragglers up there, but we'll deal with them later. You look tired. I'd like you to rest. I'll keep watch and tend to Leo's body. Eskel came by while you were resting. Triss is still unconscious, but stable.
That's a relief.
I've made a decision, Wolf. We abandon Kaer Morhen. There's nothing holding us here.
I see.
We need to bid Leo farewell and wait for Triss to recover.
And the bandits?
Yes, we need to finish things. But first, we must make a healing potion for Triss. We'll need to search for ingredients. Nothing useful left here.
I can do that. How do I make the potion?
Lambert will give you the formula. Look for him by the fireplace. He's with our brave sorceress.
Lambert? He doesn't hate Triss?
Feels guilty, I think. The first thing Triss'll hear when she wakes is, "Finally awake, Marigold." That's Lambert. Let's get to work. Later I'll teach you how to extract ingredients from monsters. I'll be in the main hall.
Fine.
Geralt, is something wrong?
No time to talk. I need to make a potion for Triss.
You should find a vial of white gull in the armory on the upper floor. Grab some calcium equum from the evening hall. Look for white stones in one of the chests. If you find any stragglers, finish them. We don't need prisoners. The stairs are through that door. I'd go, but Marigold lies unconscious by the fire.
Where can I get some alcohol?
There should be white gull in a crate in the armory on the upper floor. The room's full of weapons. You'll know it when you see it.
Lambert, I have to tell you something.
What is it?
Leo. The bandits killed him.
He wasn't ready. What a loss. We'll hunt them down, Wolf. We'll avenge Leo.
Where's the calcium equum again?
In the evening hall, inside a chest.
I'll find you later.
Need anything, Wolf?
I have some questions.
What is it?
What do I use as the base for my potion?
Alcohol. The better it is, the purer and more powerful your potion.
You seem to feel at home here.
Well, I've always preferred an armory to a lab. Though Vesemir plays up the importance of potions, he's hardly an expert. After all, he's always taught swordplay. Still, he tries to teach us everything he learned when he was young, and that was a while back. But to be honest, I don't care for all these powders, mushrooms, and other trash.
Tell me about the trial of the grasses.
It's a three-stage process. The first is the choice. Leo completed it, enduring the hard training and diet.
I presume it's more than your basic lettuce and carrots.
Special mushrooms, mosses, and herbs are grown in the lab. Combined with training, they accelerate muscle growth and digestion, improving the body's general condition.
Does everyone pass the first stage?
Unfortunately not. The liver and heart often fail. The mind sometimes too, resulting in excessive aggression.
What's the second stage?
The trial of the grasses. More idiotic tales have been conjured up about that than about princesses and dwarves. Before the raid, the lab contained vials, hearths, formulae, herbs, and the grasses. A mage and his magic were all that was lacking.
Did you ever witness a trial?
Just one, our own. I thought I was going to lose it when your hair turned white. The grasses affect the nervous system, so magic must control the process. The trial results in lightning-fast reflexes, reaction times normal people will never attain. Only 4 out of 10 survive.
Quite a cut. And the last stage?
I don't know the specifics. It involves changes like the mutation of the eyes, the bone marrow, hormones. In exchange, we see in the dark, heal much faster than ordinary folk, and gain increased resistance to poison.
Interesting. What's the cost?
We're infertile.
The changes are irreversible?
Entirely.
Did you see the magic storm?
Yes, I was out hunting. Just before the storm came, a swarm of nightjars took flight. Hundreds of them. Gray streaks across the sky, trilling wildly. Usually less of them gather, and their cries rarely sound so desperate. When the storm came, I gave up the hunt and headed toward Kaer Morhen. Met the others on the way.
Couldn't Triss have helped with Leo's mutation?
Maybe. It's a little more complicated than that. See, we've never shown her the lab. And the last mutation was completed years ago, before the battle. Vesemir can tell you more.
You really think Triss never used magic to peek inside?
She respects our secrets, and she's done a lot for us. For you. I trust her.
So why haven't you shown her the lab?
Triss would like to use our secrets to heal people and such. I've no doubt she'd try. But it's never that simple. Ever heard of the gnome Alfred Nabel?
Eskel, I have amnesia.
An incomparable inventor, like most of his race. Through years of research, he discovered an amazing substance. He intended it for use in mines and quarries. Though a genius, Alfred failed to foresee his invention's possible applications. Others quickly realized that a substance designed to rip granite from the ground could destroy castle walls. Some even considered using it in open battle.
I get it. So what happened to Alfred's discovery?
Mages stopped it from spreading. Alfred committed suicide, and his lab burned down.
I'll talk to Vesemir.
What do you need?
Done. I have the ingredients, and it's safe upstairs.
Good. You'll need 2 more things to make the potion. The claw of a mighty beast, and some celandine. Vesemir will tell you where to find them. Let me teach you the formula.
Oh, that was a tough fight.
I found a few intruders upstairs, but...
I understand they won't be a problem. Lambert, however, let the Frightener get to him. Nothing serious. Good you went after Triss and handled that mage.
She was able to salvage some equipment, but it looks like the main device has vanished.
Our beautiful sorceress was right, I know. You did well, Wolf. Take this armor and sword. I've been keeping them for you.
Lambert gave me the formula.
I take it you already have White Gull and Calcium Equum.
I do. What next?
You'll need Celandine. Take what I have. Plus the claw of a monster like the Frightener. To skin a creature, take a sharp knife and cut along the torso. You'll find the Frightener's carcass in the upper courtyard. Once you've extracted the claw, rest by the fire while making the potion. Yes?
Are there other witchers?
There were 3 Witcher schools in all, but it's been long since I've heard word of the other 2. You've met all the Witchers I know of, except for Berengar.
Did I know him?
I don't believe so. An introvert, he chose his own path. Actually, none here can say they know Berengar. He often ran away from Kaer Morhen, though he would always return in the end. After the Trial of the Grasses, he finally accepted his destiny and started training for real.
Why isn't he here?
I don't know. We lost touch with him a while back.
What if I get the ingredients wrong?
You'll have to find more.
Where?
I'll have another claw and more celandine. Eskel has alcohol and I saw calcium equum somewhere upstairs. But try to get it right the first time. It's not that hard.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Who was Leo?
One of hundreds of orphans of the war with Nilfgaard. I apprenticed him 6 years ago.
I'm sorry.
We'll recover our secrets and find Leo's murderers, even if they fled to the end of the world.
You mentioned defending Kaer Morhen before.
Yes. 15 witchers once lived here, training boys for their trials. Only they knew the secrets of mutation. Witchers who set out on the path and failed to assimilate among humans wintered here. Before the battle, 23 witchers and 40 students called Kaer Morhen home. Too damned few for the mob that attacked. I never knew why they came. Some say a sudden explosion of anger, born of disdain for witchers. But no. Someone provoked the mob with flyers filled with lies. Special agents read them to the peasants. Truer still, the fanatics could never have taken the fort without the aid of sorcerers, though they outnumbered us by far. They didn't even spare the youngest. I alone survived, concealed among the corpses. Walk around, Wolf. The skeletons remain. You may find a flyer. There used to be hundreds. Memorize it as a warning of the evil humans can perpetrate.
Any idea who attacked?
No, but the mage suggests no ordinary bandits. We found pins adorned with salamanders on the dead. The symbol of their organization, perhaps? I sense hard times ahead.
Where are Lambert and Eskel?
Upstairs. Lambert's in the library, and Eskel's taking Triss to a room.
I have all the ingredients.
Good. Now rest, and prepare the potion according to the formula.
Thank you, Geralt.
I hope this potion helps.
That was terrible. I dreamt Lambert was with me. He was staring at me, saying things like, "Don't go dying on me, Marigold," calling me big-headed. I'm so glad to see you. What?
I'm glad you're feeling better.
I know we should set out, but I have a feeling we won't be back. Perhaps ever. Won't you stay just a bit longer? With me?
I suppose we have some time.
I'm so happy you're back. When I saw you, all the feelings I tried to deny returned, stronger than ever.
Triss, I'm not ready to talk about the past.
Of course. I shouldn't pressure you. I just feel so... the powers! I'm behaving like a teenager. Let's focus on the present. I guess I disappointed you all. Forgive me.
Nothing to forgive. What I felt when I learned you were alive... hard to compare to anything.
Oh.
Except maybe what I feel as I look at you.
I missed you so. Let's see if the best bed in Kaer Morhen can hold us. Geralt, a pleasure, as always.
As always?
You don't remember anything?
Unfortunately.
Well, you have something to look forward to then. No matter. Tell me, how did the battle end?
They broke into the lab, killed Leo, stole our mutagens, and escaped.
Poor Vesemir. Another protege dead prematurely.
We delayed the funeral until you awoke.
Thank you. As for the mutagens, their loss could prove catastrophic. Let's not lose any more time. Unless there's something you'd like to ask me?
Know anything more about the sorcerer who ransacked the lab?
He's very powerful. He completely controlled the energy he drew from the circle. We may soon be facing another Vilgefortz.
Who?
No matter. I have something I'd like to teach you.
Can you restore my memory?
I'd have to examine you. There's a good chance your memory will return on its own.
How much chance?
That's difficult to say. It might help if I knew what caused you to lose your memory.
Well, no time for that now. The theft. What are its possible consequences?
Most sorcerers and rulers would sell their greedy, power-hungry souls to get the mutagens. Only a master of the arcane arts can use that knowledge. Not many of those left.
What about wealthy merchants, dukes, kings?
Perhaps. Anything's possible. But speculating wastes time. We just don't have enough information.
True.
Geralt, can we go?
We don't know where the bandits came from or who's behind them. We'll draw attention if we venture out as a group. By splitting up, we can also cover more territory.
I'll go west. I know a few people there, and I prefer the coastal
then
climate.
Then I'll head east, to Kedwin, unless someone objects.
That's fine. Which way should I go?
South, to Temeria. King Foltest owes you a debt of gratitude. Some time ago, you removed a curse from his daughter. You might happen on the bandits' trail there. And you, Triss?
I'll try to use my influence to find the bandits. If I learn anything, I'll contact Geralt. I'll gather what information I can and find you in Vizima.
Triss.
Don't, Geralt. I detest goodbyes. I'm liable to cry, and there's nothing more pathetic than a sorceress in tears. Don't get killed, Geralt. I don't think I could deal with that again. I'll see you soon.
See you, Triss.